times I ever had.
Shepherd, I shall not want. Is my shepherd. I shall not want. God don't want to see you today, Jerome. I know I'm not going to heaven. I don't belong there. When the Lord and I had a talk, he heard my sins and told me what to do. Looking back, all of the successes and sins in my life prepared me for this crisis. I don't fear Eden's Gate. I worry for the people caught in the middle of all this.
Just have to welcome the word of the Father into your heart.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Ooh. Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
You've been putting on some show,
Girl,
Deputy.
Over here. I could use you.
You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit. You really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over and give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Can you hear me out a second?
Check it out. This game.
John marked me and then he cleansed me. But I don't feel clean, Deputy.
The people of Hope County deserve better than this.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
John's always wearing a key around his neck. He calls it the key to paradise. I don't want to know what it unlocks.
Can't let Eden's Gate take away our traditions.
Makes me want.
You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes to... I'm asking you nicely. Come back. Hey, you, in the kitchen. Much obliged. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes...
This game's awesome. You can play with your friends.
It's so dark, the mosquitoes are missing. Can I help you, mister?
Hi there, miss.
Well, I'm marked, so either John's gonna roll up here any moment to drown me half to death, then pull me in an underground metal hole.
You're gonna be a celebrity around these parts now.
Your deputy Hudson is a fighter, but even champion fighters get tired. But we gotta get her out. Those freaks are in for a big surprise. Falls End always was a party town.